In this video, we will learn to find the principal and general solutions to the equation tangent of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. Let us first find the principal solutions to the equation tangent of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. We know the solutions to the trigonometric equation for which x is greater than or equal to 0 and less than 2 times pi are the principal solutions. We know value of tangent of pi upon 6 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. We also know the famous trigonometry identity tangent of pi plus a is equal to tangent of a. The proof of the trigonometry identity is given in the video appearing in the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity implies that tangent of pi plus pi upon 6 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. Above implies tangent of 7 times pi upon 6 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. So, the principal solutions to the equation tangent of x is equal to 1 upon square root of 3 are pi upon 6 and 7 times pi upon 6. Let us find the general solutions. As we know, the values of tangent of x repeat after the interval of pi. So, the general solution is n times pi plus pi upon 6, where n is an integer.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.